Video. Let me make sure my numbers aren't off. 33. Yeah, 33, 31, 32. 33 2.0. Mafia 333. About to have triple the fun, triple the pleasure of coming in here, getting these enforcers, and then talking to Frankie Beverly. No, that's somebody who sang Harold Cawley. That wasn't even close. The name Frankie isn't even in that. Okay, I've got all my stuff. For the record, we will not be talking to Frankie Beverly today. I'm trying to remember what group he played with back in the day. I remember this.
What's he creeping around for?
You know what? Just worry about it. Who's out there asking questions? What am I creeping around for? What are you worried about it for? Huh? Better mind your business, cheddar cheese and crackers. I don't know what that means. They just make up some racial stuff in here sometimes. I don't know what it means, so I'm gonna make up some racial stuff too.
You know you're done fucked up, don't you? I'm sorry! I'll do anything to make you right, anything!
No one to blame but yourself.
Huh? Bam! I don't think there's anything you can do to help this man.
Now why do you want to go and rip off Mr. D'Orazio? I'm sorry! Tell Mr. D'Orazio I did anything to make it right!
Take him down!
Yeah, that didn't do crazy at all.
Run for cover! He got the trap!
Wow, that was... I thought I had the headshot locked on. Was that a body that just dropped from the sky? Is it raining bodies? What the heck? Okay, I'm gonna go back and take a look at that because I'm not sure what took place. There are still dudes on the roof. What the heck did he do? Jump down here to try to get in the fight? Like, what took place? Straight bodies. It is raining bodies out here. Alright, I think I can just go in this way. This is dangerous, though. Trying to clear these two-story buildings. Trying to get up the stairs. Man, that body fell. I need to go scrub back through and see that.
You better be fucking gone!
You gotta get yours.
Who's up here? I was looking at that. Oh, I was torn because there's that room behind me. I was like, man, they gonna come out of there. Somebody's in that room. I wasn't sure I could even go in there. See, last time I tried to do a screaming Zimmy or some trick, and they still dropped the body. Just like when I did with that one guy, and I was trying to save him, and they shot him. See, he's what I'm talking about. I didn't even see that guy. I'm looking at so much. Oh, look at this. Like this. It's a record. Look at that. What's it say? Going Eve. Gent live, going live. I don't know. Anyway, that dude could have got me. But he was more concerned about running and getting help. Thank God. He should have got that help for himself. And you know what's funny? Is this is the room. Is this? All right, so that's a door. So no one would have been able to come out of there. Well, I wouldn't have. They would have probably had some jacked up dudes come out of there. This lion. I need to get some more ammo for this gun. Did I do what I'm supposed to do? I took some money and killed a dude. Normally those are the basic missions. That's my bread and butter. I stick to those things. Okay, that guy was over there. I did not come down here. There's dudes over there though. What's going on? I'm looking at my mini map and I'm kinda... Oh, there's a car. It was a car. It's one of those bagman cars. Alright. I came in over here. And it's body armor. I've been doing alright. Body armor's still looking pretty good. Let's go ahead and knock this out.
About ready for a resupply.
I'll head your way now.
Was I was pulling the girl's pigtails when the teacher wasn't looking, you know, and all that kind of thing right there.
Show me what you got.
380? Y'all are killing me with this. You're killing me, Smalls. I think that's all I need, though. Oops. Well, a little slipper.
I'm out of here. All.
Nope. Into the wall. He said, let me inside this shop.
Amaroids.
Through the wall.
Well. Burn. Uncomfortable. Embarrassing. Painful. What product do 4 out of 5 proctologists recommend to cool, soothe, and reduce the swelling of painful?
I'm coming to get you glasses, man. In that tower, that big corporate tower. Up in that building. Coming to get you, Tony D'Arazio. That's his name. I called him Glasses Man. He's like the only one of Marcano's dudes that wear glasses. Like glasses to see. Like reading glasses. Some of the other guys wear sunglasses. Whatever, it doesn't matter. Tony D'Arazio. You're going down.
Hemorrhoidal suppositories for quick,
Cheeching penis.
Cooling relief.
With Eldridge Cleaver, the Black Panther's Minister of Information, will teach a course this fall at the University of California, Berkeley.
What?
The author of Soul on Ice will be examining the problems of racism, poverty, and justice in America. Governor Ronald.
Oh, that's right. He's always.
Fired from this position, but
he's like in that underground. Oh, my God. I keep forgetting. He's not out here on the street.
I hear the train a coming. It's rolling around a bend. And I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison.
You're stuck in Folsom Prison because you belong there, Johnny Cash. You're a redneck moonshine hooch running criminal. He has the nerve to talk about black folk. What do you know about it, Harold Cawley? Still smoking cigarettes, I see, even though you said they'd kill you. Let's do it, boys.
You've really got poor Frankie in a bit of hot water over at the bathhouse. Sorry, shitty pun. Because of you, Tony D'Arazio is having a hard time
That was like a pun on top of a pun. Shitty pun.
To keep an eye on the Imperial. It's a third strike, you're dead situation. How do you think you'll handle old Frankie?
That's all up to him.
You know what? I haven't mic'd this city
I can tag along. My
camera's I'm gonna
wind
up killing Frankie.
You wanna dig up more dirt for your rag, you do it on your own time. I ain't gonna drag your libelous ass all over town.
I get it. I get it. Be seeing you. If you kill Bernard, be sure to let me know what happened, okay?
I don't know how. I'm gonna be honest. I don't know how to not kill this guy because I really haven't. I mean, it's not like I've been paying attention, but normally junction boxes just jump out at you, and you're able to mic them up. But I think because this guy's a blackmail guy, he's really good at... Oh no, there's a shit ton of junction boxes around here, dude. I just haven't given a shit. Well, no need to start now. Looks like I'm gonna wind up killing this guy. Sorry, Vito. This racket ain't gonna make, Make us with so much earned, brother. I'm gonna put whatever money we get into a new Samson Drifter. Get this car hood fixed.
Well, if they freed me from this prison, that
wow, Johnny Cash is still on. That's interesting. I didn't realize that conversation went that fast, or either the song is that long. That was a nice turn. I took that turn decent, I must say. Come and get you, Frankie. That's where I thought of Frankie Beverly. You know, it doesn't make any sense. And I'm coming right through. You know what? I wonder, could I just... Dude, all-out war. Could I take him with all-out war? Let's set it off right, though. Like Judge Dredd style. Okay, let's see. Damn it. This might not be complete full all out war, because I'm going to try something.
He wasn't smart off to me then,
huh?
thought Frankie had you all running money.
Someone starts knocking off everyone around me, I find a new line of work.
You bitched and bitched for that job.
Be a moment, I'm gonna go loud.
Prefer it here, surrounded by all these guns.
He's gonna stand there. He took his life like it wasn't nothing. I gotta get to that sentry. Man, there's another sentry. Alright, so somebody's gonna go for backup. There's too many sentries. I can't get everybody. If it's gonna be all out war, I'm gonna run out of ammo too. I'm gonna have to pick up somebody's gun. Is he really the new Bordeaux Superman? The new... What the heck? Never seen body the new before. Bordeaux Samson Superman. Can you just keep stabbing these dudes?
He's like a fucking
ninja. Yes, he's like a fucking ninja. I am kind of on a ninja mode roll right now, so it's kind of sad that I'm about to F this up. But I want to. It's something I'm trying to do. Dude's down there. Alright, you know what? Let's just...
Huh? Hey, you!
Damn it, I couldn't get in there. Alright.
Hiding won't help you.
I did get the guy hit. Now the sentries alerted though. Dudes are gonna come.
We get shut up! Get down here!
I know he got the call out.
What the?
Damn it.
Shooting gallery!
I only got 42. Load that mag. Too sad. Ah, that was not as smooth. That's what I wanted to do, but it wasn't as smooth, man. Now let's do grenades. Maybe they
that fuckers. We'll all get it.
That guy was a customer. You know what? Here's the thing. It wasn't an accident either. I kind of shot him on purpose. Oh, now you're dead, Thomas. So, what happened? Hey, ho. That happens.
Getting behind something.
Gotta reestablish dominance. Gotta reestablish dominance. You have these hiccups. You gotta go. I'm gonna fight my way to the roof. Wait a minute. This ain't the roof.
I know you don't belong here.
That guy. Where did that come from? What the hell? Got him. And that guy probably just materialized out of nowhere. Ooh, I got his ammo too. Nice.
Running for cover.
Very nice. But the roof. Where's the roof, man? That's not the roof.
God damn it!
Where'd he scamper off to?
Hit the deck!
Is it this way? There is a way to the roof, right? Damn, she was up store up already. I ain't been here. I think the roof access, damn it. Where the heck? I don't know, it's kind of a moot point now. I've killed almost everybody on this level. Alright, let me go back the other way. Do this. Exactly, I'm over top of one. What is... Aren't I?
I'm a damn corpse.
Dang it, maybe not. What is going on? I really want that health item. I feel like I'm wasting time, though. There we go. All right. Regrouping and replenishing. All right. Let's go get this guy. Really? Moving towards it. Alright, had a couple of close calls. That's to be expected when you're doing a thing like this. Oh man, there's no steps. There's no stairs. Damn it, man. Why did they never... These designs, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I'm like, why did y'all design this? Like, why can't you just do regular, parallel, symmetric kind of design and just have stairs and walls in normal fucking places? They have all these weird... kind of dead ends and shit just thrown in. It's very, what is the word, asymmetric? It's not symmetrical at all. And I mean, it's everywhere. It's not just like this particular level. It is like all over the place. Yeah. Alright, so that's him. That's the guy. He's in there. Alright. That guy is shook. His people are dead. There's one guy
left.
Let's
try over there.
Those boys were nothing. Try me on for size, big boy.
He's talking. He's dead.
Shit
is right. Wrestling with you got some fighting, you Franklin Bernard, not Beverly.
So what? You gonna kill me now?
Good idea.
You know, I really should spend more time micing up that area, and like, I couldn't flip him. Boss spared? No. But I spared two informants and got 4,000. But I think if I spared that boss... You get 4,000 alone for the boss. It would have been 8,000, man. That would have been 8,000. Ah, damn it. Give it to Rack. Give it to Vito. Give it to Vito, I said.
Send whoever you got downtown. We gotta secure it while we can.
Yeah, no problem. My guys are on their way. We're gonna keep this district locked down good and tight. Just don't get amnesia or some shit about who kept things running over here.
I said, I'm getting amnesia. There we go. The boys in blue. With their white fedoras. Or those who are wearing fedoras. Good job, guys. They're locking down the area.
The investigation was a mess from the very start. The locals did everything they could to keep us out of it, but that wasn't the worst of it. Someone actually broke into our offices and not only stole all of our files, but they also took most of our surveillance equipment.
Because they were broke. Blackmail racket secured. Talk to Donovan about Tony DeRozio. Sounds good to me.
The only question now is who's going to pick up the baton and carry on the fight that Dr. King and Brother Malcolm started.
The heck is
this? I'm not suggesting it's me. But Lord knows I'm going to do everything I can to honor them.
What are you talking about back there, Afro Man? Y'all talking about taking on and continuing the fight of Dr. King? We need to stop Poseidon. Look at him. He's killing all our fish. This motherfucker. You damn ruler of the seas, you pagan. And who is this? Your wife? Poseidon et? That's pitiful. Pitiful. That joke is terrible. Next up will be Kill Tony D'Orazio. Coming to get you, Tony D'Orazio.